All my buddies have been getting married lately, right? Like, I tell you, the craziest wedding I went to, though, was about a year and a half ago. Last summer, I went to Gabrielle Union and Dwayne Wade's wedding, right? And I didn't want to go to it. I got the invitation. I never returned it. Gabrielle called me like a week before the wedding. She goes, Gary, you're not coming? We never got your invitation back. I said, I ain't going to make it. She goes, come on. We only invited 100 people. We really want you there. I was like, all right, I'll go. I tell you why I didn't want to go to their wedding. I found out it was going to be a $5 million wedding. These two spent $5 million on one day on their wedding. And I knew the other 99 people that were going to be at the wedding, so I knew I was going to be the broke at the wedding, right? And I'm doing okay in life, but I want to see how other people is living to make me feel like my life ain't and that's exactly what the happened when I went to the wedding. First of all, let me tell you what these two did. They sent an invitation out with no address on it. It just said, be in Miami by this day at this time. So I fly down to Miami. I'm sitting in my hotel room. An hour before the wedding's supposed to start, I get a text message on my cell phone with an address on it. Come to find out later, everyone got the same text message. They had the wedding at an undisclosed location to make sure the paparazzi didn't know where it was. So everyone got in their cars. We're all driving to this address, right? I don't know how Gabrielle and Dwayne found this. They found a castle in the middle of Miami, like a real castle. I mean, it had a moat around it, a drawbridge. I think I saw a dragon. I'm not positive. I'm pretty sure I did. I saw a little midget from Game of Thrones, a little Tyrion Lannister running around, you know? So I get there, right? I cross the drawbridge. I go in the castle. I go to the back of the castle. It's an outdoor wedding. I take my seat in the courtyard. Dwayne walks out. Everybody's waiting for Gabrielle to walk out. And I'm like, how can Gabrielle walk out? There's only one entrance, you know? I notice all of a sudden the back drawbridge starts to lower and there's a mountain sitting behind the castle. I look up at the top of the mountain and Gabrielle just pops up on the top of the mountain. Got her wedding dress on, you know? And then she came walking on the mountain real slow. As she was walking on the mountain, her wedding march song was All of Me by John Legend. And I was like, oh, that's a cool wedding march song. I would never thought of that. I looked to my right, John Legend singing in person. I was like, hold up, is y'all not saying this shit? So now I'm assessing my life. I'm like, hold the up, I'm in a castle. I'm watching Gabrielle Union walk down a mountain, you know, and John Legend's right next to me singing a song. I looked at my wife and apologized for our wedding. I said, damn, baby, I'm sorry about that shit I put together. We just had a DJ, our reception at the VFW hall. We had a buffet with spaghetti and Texas toast. They have no Texas toast at Gabrielle's wedding. Your $5 million, you have another sup off that marinara. Ain't nothing like that Texas toast on that marinara. That's good, got that marinara. I just like saying marinara. That's the only reason I wrote that joke. So I'm not gonna lie, man. I had a good time at the wedding, man. I'm sitting there like, okay, I'm glad I came. I'm enjoying myself. Then I get the reception. I'm enjoying myself at the reception. I'm like, I'm having a really good time at this wedding. And then my night turned left, and it was my own fault. This is where I messed up, right? I see two of my buddies talking in the corner, and I walked into a conversation I had no business walking into, right? This is what they were talking about. My one buddy has his own private jet. He flew down to Miami on his own private jet to go to the wedding. My other buddy leased a private jet. He was thinking about buying one. So the conversation was the pros and cons of owning your own private jet. And here I come walking into the conversation. I was like, what's up, fellas? They go, oh, what's up, Gary? Hey, Gary, how'd you get down here? I was like, Delta?